this. Just go ahead and go here. Cool. Eddie, since we both pulled a jet patch now, let's see which of those are stronger. Oh. So we're going to get to them. We're going against it right now. Oh boy. I hope that we're going to be okay. Harris. Okay. Jeez. Tortuga. Yeah, let's switch. Okay. Should be to work. Here we got this. Ancient power. Very fast on you. Should be neutral. Yeah. They didn't really do anything to me. Just flame nail, yeah. Explosion, yeah, switch. Go ahead, scan. Water. Oh, you're faster than me. Dang. Is that just parry? Not ordinary. Oh, leftovers. Oh. Yes, there we go. There we go. Yeah. I can actually use him. That was a fine Pokemon battle. Happy to see you are both growing as trainers. I love that he just jumps off a cliff. It isn't the champion out there, I'm weak, so I lost. And honestly, it bothers me when you call it a fine battle despite that. I'll ask the Sharon, just accept the compliment without strings from Mark. I've asked you this before, but with you, plans to do after you being strong. If I get strong and become a champion, then that will be the reason for my existence. I want to prove that I'm really different. You remind me of Marshall. Of course, having something you want to become is important. What is even more important is what you do with your newfound power. Anyway, take this. Oh. Okay. Nice. When you use the move surf, you can travel over water. I shall see you again, young trainers. Don't forget about the needs of people on your side. I don't know that answer yet. First, I want to become a strong trainer, so everyone will acknowledge that power. Maybe next time I will. Yeah, okay. Let me go ahead and teach him surf. 35. reach over water gun.
Yeah.
Not there yet. Okay. Try it again. I think it was a Pokeball. I think I missed that. Hold on. Just quickly go through this. I just want that ball. Hate the encounter rate in this game. I don't know what that is. Way over. Jesus. We should give him a twisted spoon. It'd be better. Egg Mortar, heal switch. Dang it, survives. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and switch out the item. I had a twisted spoon. Go say words. Didn't know that I had that. We'll give this to... Sure, why not? No sense in not doing that. Okay. Alrighty. What a surprise, seeing you here while I'm inspecting Twist Mountain. Tulia seemed to be a bit rugged that last time I saw you. I'll bit anyway. Is that so? By the way, you folks seen that Team Plasma crowd lately? From Trouble Legion leaders meet up and have a chat. We've got no clue where they are. It's like they're hiding under a rock. Well, not much to do but wait for them to move. Anyhow, this nun are your concern. So birthday to Tui, you should just enjoy traveling with Pokemon. This mountain's a fine place to explore. You'll have fun if you just lead their path. But a little better, yes, just see for yourself. See if I can't see this. Feel free to chain yourselves on the mountain for as long as you like. I thought he was going to get us involved in all that bother again, so I was bracing myself before I knew it. Going in first, but I'll be seeing you later. Okay. Is this still... Okay, is there, like, an encounter here? Okay. This will be our first encounter. Okay. Okay. Murkrow. It is a dark type, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch out. Okay. Ember shouldn't do much. I don't think Cut will kill. Okay, perfect. Let's go to Ultra. Go ahead and skip them. Why is this so hard though? Let's use Dust Ball and just see. Because we are in a cave, technically. Okay, we look. Hey. Murkrow. I'm gonna call him by a nickname that one of my favorite PokeTubers, Dylan, calls his Murkrows Harold. So I'm gonna call him Harold. Pretty good. Powering this place is garbage. I probably should use String Punch. I'm not using this time. A little bit more health back. Dumpster fire. Oh, you know what? Power, right? Is this poison? How much it's gonna do though? Not much. Magically, how much does this do? No, nothing. I did a bit more. Let's go ahead and heal. I guess that's going to the bathroom. Peace, anyone's watching this post? Okay. Dang it, he survived. Use Earth Power. Hey, bottles are really good like that. You're definitely gonna have to grind. after this. Ooh, that's crap. Yeah. Jeez. Okay. So let's go ahead and heal again. I use the last one on him. It's fine. Okay. And we're both a slayer. Ooh, download. Ironically, get out of there. Cross-poison? Maybe good? Oh, yeah. Works pretty well. One more and I'll kill. Doesn't barely do anything.
Glad you're finally awake. I was trying to be quiet. I mean, I'm streaming, but like, there's no one on it anyway, so it's okay.
Sorry.
Hmm?
No, I'm sorry. I was asleep.
You're okay.
I don't know why, but
I wanted you to sleep.
My package shipped through UPS, and then it said that it got a address request change, delivery change location request delivered to the pickup point, and I'm like, I never requested that, so I canceled the request.
Yeah.
And changed the password to my account. Hmm. I don't know who would do
it. It might
that.
Have just been a glitch, maybe.
Maybe, I don't know. Hello, Nith. Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Looks like you're angry.
Okay, let's go. I want coffee.
I made coffee for you. You're welcome. trying to get this item. Right here? Oh. I really wish I had a repel or something. Oh. Caracosta. Might as well stay in. Don't really have anything for it. Yeah, that's fine. I'm just gonna go ahead and speed up. Because I didn't know it's gonna kill. Cool. I did that on purpose. Alright, what do you got? Sharpedo? It's dark. Hopefully I can land this. Dang it. I swear if I die, I'll... Are you kidding me? Dude, that's just... Don't you dare, don't you dare. No, no. Come on. Oh, come on. Jeez, this thing is actually... What the heck? Oh, why did I use Crunch? I'm an idiot. Come on. I don't want to risk it. Okay, I do have speed, so that was kind of a waste, but jeez. What the heck? Devotion. Switch to Row. Because I have that dark type move. That's just so stupid. I'm such an idiot. Oh, I forgot I got rid of the dark type move. Is Earth Power good? That's pretty good. I should have ground type. Oh, come on. Maybe I'll be okay. I'm risking it, but... No. Fighting type, though.
three soft speed. This guy is difficult. Starmie, yellow switch. It's water psychic, right? Oh, crunch. I also give the experience share to crazy. I hate that we lost that. I remember when I had a toad kiss at some point. Hold up. Do I still have a dark type? Yeah, I do. Might as well use that. Oh. I use psychic. Okay, you can screech all he wants, but I'm not gonna. He's not gonna be able to man any hits on me. Oh, did I give the... I already forgot that I'd give the experience to her. Let's go ahead and just speed up real quick. I'll try to get these items. Lacey, I'm home. It's an extreme for you. Rock gem. Another greasiest orb. Okay. go back up over here. Edge round. Okay.
The doctor.
Good. Good, good. Kingdra. Ooh. Might as well stay in. I'll also purge this. I don't care. I'm gonna be healed anyway, so. Kingdras are actually pretty crazy. Oh, he went faster than me. It was speed time. Okay. Thanks, that'll level me up. Psybeam? Is that better than confusion? 65. Oh, should I have to have... Okay. Yes, that would be good. Confusion. I wonder if he learns psychic. I hope so. Dread again. Yeah, I'll switch this time to its cocoon. I'll use Ice Fang. Okay. Use Ice Fang. I think it's quad effective. Oh, it still doesn't really do much. Oh, but I froze. Haha. Nice. Oh, use a full heal? Really? Well, I still kill. Excuse you? Are you serious? Come on, crap. Yes. He was actually pretty tough. It's weird, I don't know what that hidden item is. Thing's pretty big, actually. Like, Gible, you have Dragon Rage. I know that for a fact. Are you ground yet? Let me try. No, but... you're gonna use... How much is this gonna do? A decent amount. Use Drain Punch again. That might kill. No, it doesn't. Are you gonna use... Yeah, you are. Irritating. Go ahead. Hurt me. Okay, we'll just use Side Beam. Chin Chow. It's fine. Oh, that's... Side him again? Hopefully it won't hurt me too much. Alright, this shouldn't do too much. Yeah. Okay, I'll heal after this. encounter rain here is just awful. I don't want to go in here yet. I want to see what the other area has. Oh, I just can't do that. Okay, whatever. I guess it's just a way out then. Just wasting time then. At least I'm getting my levels up. I wanted to get the levels up 37 before the next gym, so I might still have to do some grinding, but we'll see. I need to invest in some repels in this game. Eleveny. Oh, joy. Oh. Okay. Are you poison by chance? Can I save you, UNC? You are not. That's fine. You should not crit me. That. Are you kidding me? I hate crits so much. And I actually have to keep track of my deaths because I've had two of them. Are you kidding me? I guess Thok? I don't know. Oh man, we're really struggling here at the end. I mean, that's how it works, right? Like, we're getting close to the end of the game and then everything starts to get, like, extremely hard. Alright, do I have anything for the gym? Not necessarily. Just fly though. Alright, let's just go ahead and speed up. Outer sleep, don't do anything. That barely does anything either. How much does this do? About the same, honestly. Alright, he's just gonna stand attack me, which is garbage. I still don't kill. Okay, no, I'm not doing this. Come on. Thank you. Dragonite. Yes, we're gonna switch. Because I don't have Dragon type move, which is stupid. Flygon is just not. I don't even know if it's worth it, honestly. Yeah, we're gonna have to do some grinding, because I have to pretty much redo my whole team. Because I've lost two people now. I've lost two Pokemon, my levels are still not great. And, well, they definitely won't be good now because of me taking Pokemon from my, from the PC. I mean, the levels on my team should be pretty good, but... Did I have to heal? I can't remember. Yes, but not Hyper Potion. I swear the encounters are garbage. Arena trap. Okay, fine. Whatever. Bug and flying? So we'll just use foul play, I guess. There you go. It's gonna be like that. Why is it so... Is it, like, right? It's weird. Hold on. This area is actually safe, so let me go ahead and look around for a second. Okay, there's nothing here. Nothing over there. Might be something down here. A lot. Okay, we can't even go over there. I guess we'll go in here first. I want to make sure that we get all the items that we can. Even though we're killing our Pokemon in this place. Okay. I don't know what he was doing. Okay. Keep going down. Although I don't think this is what I wanted to do. No, this is when I wanted to go. I don't think. I wanted to go over to the other one because I wanted to see if I can get into that other area. I feel really foolish for not getting repels at this point. Oh yeah, that's right. Dang, the arena trap. Guess we'll get some levels from this. Supersonic? No. Let's go back over here and see what we got. See if we can get to that other area. Oh, wait, what? This is where you continue the story? Whatever. Okay, we won't go back over to the other section. I don't remember this game at all. Oh, you know what? I bet I know what this is. This is probably that area that you, that you can, like, skip down. I'm gonna double check, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is. God, everything has download. No? Is there really nothing? Okay, whatever. That was a waste of time. Like, half the things are here. Huh, pretty strong. But you're only strong because your trainers are controlling Pokemon. So if you want to set Pokemon free, if that's what you want, you should start with your own. But taking people's Pokemon by force is not right. No, that is not real strength. Little boy, might have a double battle. Hey, there you are. We found that thing we were looking for. We should head for the tower now. Get this, Team Plasma has obtained the power to change the world and end people's control over Pokemon. That's right, we must use force in order to right the wrongs of the world. Now, let's gather around our king, our Lord N. Okay. Those guys, I don't know what they found, but they go the extra mile to gain power and cause trouble. What a bothersome bunch. Maddie, I'm going to stay here for a while. I want to think a little bit about the champion asked me. What do I want to do with my power after I get strong? And why do I want to be strong in the first place? Okay, let me just actually see real quick if we are right at the next town, or... Hello, Maddie. How's Flygon? This Flygon has really taken a shine to you. The Pokédex is important, but time spent having fun together is also important. Say, I just had a thought. Have you heard of Dragon Spiral Tower? Yes. Really quite impressive. Okay, give this story a listen. Dragon Spiral Tower is said to be the Unova's region's oldest building.
stories say it's the place where legendary Pokemon came to life, or where they remain in deep slumber. I know it's just past Icarus, Icarus City, but that's all I know about it. That's all anyone knows, because no one has ever been inside. My daughter has wanted to investigate that tower for a long time. What? There's something I don't know? That kind of feeling is pure adventure. And I'm not too old for some adventuring. Away I go to have a look at Dragonspire Tower. Catch you later. Okay. Alright, is this a new... Okay, we are at the next town. Okay, so let's go ahead and heal. And I'm gonna buy some repels. And we'll go back and we'll see if there's any items in that area. But with the repels, it'll actually be like... at least a chance to be able to do that. To be able to do something. Oh, also we need to get rid of our dead Pokemon. Alright, so first off, let's go ahead and... move you. I'm a little upset about this one, to be honest. And this one. Like, this would have been really good. Okay. What is your ability? You have the Torn ability. I mean, it's not great, but... okay, let's put you on. And then, Nidoqueen has Limber. Poison and Ground. I mean, I guess I could put another normal type on. Dunsparce wouldn't be good. Whisper might be good. Yeah, you know what? Let's just do it. Let's go ahead and see if we could teach any moves that you might want to learn. It's Arm Thrust, no, Leaf Blade, Flamethrower. Let me see if I can learn Flamethrower. Either of these. Wi-Fi can learn Flamethrower. Hold on. I know you're a physical attacker. Is Flamethrower physical? No, it's special. Okay, yeah, that's not really worth it then. Hey, let me see here. Foul Play. Ooh, Foul Play would be really good for Murkrow. No, can't learn it. Secret Power. Secret Power could be good. Nope, can't learn it. Drain Punch, Arrow Ball, Lick, Slack Off. Can, Whismur learn Slack Off? No. Jeez. Vice Grip? Okay. That's something. And Stab. Okay, let me see if it can learn Soft Boiled. That'd be really nice. It can, okay. Good. Supersonic. Earth Power, Luster Purge. Can it learn Luster Purge? I know it's not special, but Oh, no. What I need to do is teach it Strength. I wasn't thinking about that. Power Split, Cross Poison, Fling, Scissor, Blood of Water, Icicle Crash, Crunch. Okay, can Murkrow learn Crunch? I think he can naturally, but yeah, we'll teach him Crunch. Yeah, we'll get rid of Haze. Okay, and then we'll teach Strength to Whismur. Because that's Stab. We'll get rid of Astonish. What are we going to use it for anyway? Okay, and then we'll teach Fly to Murkrow. That'll be Stab. Get rid of Wing Attack. Shade. Yeah,
We'll get rid of the attack. Alright, I think we're good. So, let's put, Harold up front, and then let's take the experience share from Ro and give it to Wi-Fi. And then we'll give Harold a lucky egg, sure. Why not? Alright. Is there anything good in this mart? Oh, TMs. Triple pick, substitute, and side beam. I mean, substitute's pretty good, but not for 70,000. Eh. Alright, let me go ahead and sell, because I do have a nugget, I believe. Alright, so let me see. Let's just go back up to the top. I don't want the gems. Just get it out of here. Wagging tail. Get rid of it. Gem, get rid of it. Rare bone. Don't want mail. Upgrade, relic base. X accuracy, get rid of it. Piscina, power lens, damp mulch. Whatever. I'm also just looking through my items just to see if there was anything that I forgot that I had. Because I don't have a dust stone. I have like so many other stones. No. Okay, I do want to buy. I want to buy. No, I'm okay on Ultra Balls. I will buy 10 more Great Balls just in case. Let's buy 10 more super potions. Let's buy 10 hyper potions. And let's get some max repels. Okay. Alright, let's go back in real quick. Just so I can see if, I don't know if there's any items that are worth getting. Okay, we need to switch our Pokemon out. Because Harold is going to make it so that I can't do anything. I forgot about that. Alright, Harold, we'll have you do some stuff later. Just go 35. This should be high enough level. Alright, so we need to go over here to see what we got. Okay, that's just for Glaceon. Roar of Time? That was worth it. Hold on. What the heck? Yo, if Flygon can learn that. Yo. Okay, a foul play. There we go. So there is my dragon type move. Wait. I still have... Worth it. That was so worth it. Was there another spot that we forgot to go to? I think it was over here. No. It was over here, okay. Really? It's a little annoying they don't just, like, have that thing where it, like, pops up being like, do you want to use another one? I just want to run back up here because I don't know if this was the only item. Stardust. Okay, we can sell that. I don't know if that's the only item that was down here that we missed. I guess so. Okay, well, it's still worth going down to. Well, I think that does it then. Alright, so let's go ahead and see. I know there was a magic item down here. King's Rock? Okay. Flinches. Yeah, that's on the other side, must be. Oh, okay. Ooh, slow bro. Okay, I'll take it. I mean, you don't need a water type, but it's still good. Good psychic type, at least. Alright, let's get him out. Let's go ahead and hit Sakun. We can use a water type move, and it shouldn't be too bad. Okay, that's good. Let's go ahead and speed up this a little bit. We'll just use Surf, and that shouldn't kill. And then I'll use Ice Fang. And again, that shouldn't do too much. Oh, he froze. Okay. I think I'll actually go ahead and start throwing balls then, if he froze. Cool. That's actually a really good backup Pokemon. I mean, I hope you don't lose Frogadier anytime soon, but I mean, Slowbro's pretty good. He's bulky, he's water psychic. I almost want to put him on, but I like the fact that we have a normal type. Okay, he's a girl. Let's call her... I don't know why, I just want to call her Sam. She just looks like a Sam to me. She just looks like a Sam. That's another route. Let me see. Citrus Berry. Okay, cool. Is there another? Hyper Potion. Okay. Is there anything else down this way? How do you even get over there? Huh. Okay, there's another area right here. Hmm.
Yeah, I can't go over there, so I don't know why it keeps trying to get me to go in that direction. Alright, well, anyway. Let's go ahead and heal again real quick. We still have 15 minutes, so... Alright, let's go over here. I don't know if there's anything else worth getting. Where are you? Are these worth anything? Going here. Okay, I think we are near the Dragon Spire. Oh, that is a gem. Do you do anything? Sure. Oh. Okay. Thanks. Now I have three. Woo. I don't think we can go in here yet. I'm just curious. Well, I guess we can technically take on the next gym leader. I don't know if I feel comfortable enough doing that. Let's go ahead and get our encounter here. And then we'll see what we can do. Well, maybe we'll go to the Dragon Spire tower and see. Okay, another water type. I mean, okay, that's fine. And again, we shouldn't have Ro out front because, meh. Let's do the same thing we did last time. Will you surf? It shouldn't kill. Okay, let's just go ahead and surf. Doesn't do a lot, but we'll go ahead and Ice Fang, I think. That shouldn't do too much. We'll do it again. Just trying to speed up so that we can get to a good point. Okay, he has red. Yeah, he's in the red. Let's go ahead and use an Ultra Ball. This shouldn't be too hard to catch. It sounds cool. There we go. Alright, cool. Another good backup. Water poison. That's another girl. You know what? I'm gonna call this Lily because I'm currently watching Sex Education, and there is a character named Lily in the show that likes tentacle stuff. And so I will name this Lily after that character. Why not? Quickly get through this. Oh, look, a Nidoking. Oh, you know what? I was going to switch back to Pokemon now. So I want to get Harold some experience. That building's serenely towering over everything is Dragon Spiral Tower. From far in the past, before Unova was founded, it still stands tall today. On the top floor, so it's been told, legendary Pokemon is waiting for a person pursuing ideals to appear. Can we go in? No. Okay, so that does start soon then. Okay, it's 11:17. Let's go ahead and heal, and I think I should probably spend the rest of this time just training, because we're not really... I don't think we're quite ready for the gym just yet, although it does seem to be what's up next. So we'll go ahead and switch train for like 10-15 minutes, and then we'll wrap up for the day. So it should be a pretty good area to
switch chain in. How much does Crunch do? Pretty good. Question is how much... I don't get that much experience. You know, I'm half tempted to just say screw it. Because I'm... I can't be patient when it comes to this kind of stuff. You know what? Yeah, we'll just go in. We'll just do it. I mean, our levels aren't awful. We have two Pokemon that aren't quite on par with where we should be, but I think we can at least go against the trainers. How about we go into one of the trainer battles? We'll see how it goes. And we'll go from there. Right? Okay, so we'll go against this trainer, we'll see what the level is like, and we'll see just how hard it seems to be. Because he has three Pokemon. A Dewgong, okay. Water, nice. Level 35. Okay, so... difficult, but not impossible. Problem is, we don't really have anything. I guess we'll go to Hitsakun. Orbeam. Let's try Crunch. Okay, we are faster, so we might be able to get the flinch. Orbeam doesn't really do much. Not Orbeam, Crunch. Let's just see how much Surf does. I feel like it's gonna do probably close to the same. Yeah, about the same. So we might as well do Crunch then to potentially get a flinch. And it has the same amount of PP anyway. Okay, I mean, thankfully he can't really do anything to me either. So, we're not gonna kill though. Oh, we did. Yeah, see, we're gonna get some really good experience going against these trainers. Hip up a toss. Yeah, we'll just keep battling. Did we have a Versus Seeker in this game? I feel like I got that a couple episodes ago. Because, like, that would be the best way to get experience. Until, yeah, let's switch. We can go to Papa Smurf. Problem is, he's our highest level, but he... it's weak to water, unfortunately. But honestly, he's still really good. Oh, Leaf Blade. That might kill, honestly. I know Huntail's pretty bulky, but... yeah. Okay, so he's getting levels. That's good. You know what? We probably could do this. Oh, and there you go. He's evolving. I don't know how to go from Loudred to Exploudge. I think it's a level up also. I don't think it's an item. I'll look it up later, just to be sure, but... I mean, Loudred's still good. Alright. And out of curiosity, what is my ability now that I've evolved him? Multi-type. Changes type to match the held plate. Does that actually work? I mean, I guess it's not like... I'm curious. Curious to see if that would actually work. Alright, let's go into this battle. See what we got going on. Scizor, okay. We can go into row. Level 37. Okay. I think row will be able to handle the Scizor, even at level 37. But we'll see. Slash, okay, this might do some damage. I should be able to live a crit. And I am faster. Okay, hopefully I live this. Okay. And I did put him to sleep. So I can go ahead and Ember, and I'm faster, so. Killed it, that's fine. Okay, getting some good levels. Alright, so we were able to handle that. It was a little scary for a second, but we got it. Okay, let's go ahead and use a Hyper Potion on Ro. We'll see Zan hits Kun too. Okay. Wee. Alright. So far we're doing okay. Oshawa, okay, that's just water. Level 37, yep. Harold can't do really anything. I'm gonna risk it and go to Papa Smurf. I think he'll be okay. Cause it's just an Oshawa, so. Aqua Tail, let's see how much this does. Okay, it did a lot, but I think I'm faster. Yeah, this should kill, because it's just the first stage starter. Okay. Yeah, it's a little risky going into Papa Smurf like that, but... Alright, we can go ahead and heal him. I'm honestly really happy that this is working out. Okay. Alright, let's keep going. We have time for at least one more. We probably will finish here for the day, for the stream, so we'll kind of leave it off on a cliffhanger to go against the gym leader. We'll see. Okay, Herdier. It's fine. We're not gonna stand with Harold. We'll go into Ro. Cause I believe I still have Drain Punch on him. Retaliate. That was a crit, so that's not good. We're gonna go ahead and heal that. Am I faster? I don't wanna trust it. I don't trust it. Go ahead and Hyper Potion. I'll risk it. Okay, I am faster. That's good to know. Okay, that's fine. We got this. I'll just Ember. Save PB in case I need it. Okay. Zeb Strika. We'll actually keep battling. Because I have Earth Power. I don't know if... Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think I'm faster, though. This thing is fast. Ooh. You do some good damage. Alright, he should still be asleep the first turn, so if this doesn't kill, yeah, we should be good. Yeah. Wasn't gonna risk it after this turn, but I figured we'd be okay. Cool. Alright, we're handling this. And level 36 now with Ro, so... Okay, let's go ahead and heal. I'll make my way over to the next leader, but we'll see. I don't really want to go too much past 11:30. I had to use my head for a second there.
still has one more. Yeah, I think we're going to end it here. I don't want to go too much later. So, all right. So, in the next stream, which will probably be on Wednesday, at least for this Pokemon game, we will finish off these couple trainers, go to the next gym leader, and hopefully beat him. And then we will go on to, I believe, the Dragonspire Tower is our next part in the game. But we are actually heading over to our 7th gym badge, so we're coming close to the end of the game. I think it's going to still be a little while until we finish the game, so hopefully we're able to beat it. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you watch the playback on Twitch, or if you watch this on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. Please make sure you follow or subscribe to my channels, and see you next time. Bye!